Prophet Jeremiah, chapter 1, verses 4 to 10. The Lord said to me, I chose you before I gave you life, and before you were born, I selected you to be a prophet to the nations. I answered, Sovereign Lord, I don't know how to speak. I am too young. But the Lord said to me, Do not say that you are too young, but go to the people I send you to, and tell them everything I command you to say. Do not be afraid of them, for I will be with you to protect you. I, the Lord, have spoken. Then the Lord reached out his hands, touched my lips, and said to me, Listen, I am giving you the words you must speak. Today, I give you authority over nations and kingdoms, to uproot and to pull down, to destroy and to overthrow, to build and to plant. The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
In ways we cannot see, He will make a way for me. He will be my guide, hold me closely to His side. With love and strength for each new day, He will make a way. He will make a something new.